Calling for race number one, Grande Star Rose Run Volcano, needless to say, to the inside. Cody Azura, SR Bazinga in the center. On the outside, Ben on a Dream Mare, but she's in Grampy Knows Best. The second tier, Waka Taka. It's a field of nine. Race number one is at the start of the round. Needless to say, Grande Star. Mare, but she's in Grampy Knows Best. And then Rose Run Volcano and Cote d'Azur. Waka Taka along to the inside. SR Bazinga, Bet on a Dream. Trails the field. They race on into the backstretch. Needless to say, has the front. Needless to say, has got a lead of a couple right now. Grande Star, second. Rose Run Volcano is third. And Mare, but she's is right now racing fourth, and then positioned fifth is Waka Taka, and then it is Cote d'Azur, and back to Grampy Knows Best, and then Bet on a Dream, and trailing is SR Bazinga. Well, it's needless to say who's got the lead right now by 2 1/4. Grande Star, second, 28-1's the opening quarter. And third is on the inside, Rose Run Volcano. Then to the outside, Waka Taka. And then on the inside, that is Mare Machise. And then further back, Cote d'Azur. Racing on the outside, sixth position, seventh, Grampy Knows Best. And Bet on a Dream is eighth, 58-2 the halftime. Into the back stretch they go. Needless to say, leads by 2 1/2 or 3. Grande Star, Rose Run Volcano. Outside third, Mare Machise. And on the outside, Waka Taka is right now going to share a fourth as they work on towards 3/4. It is still needless to say, Grande Star, Rose Run Volcano, and Waka Taka is racing three wide and closing ground. Mare Machise on the inside is fifth, and then Grampy Knows Best closes some ground, and Cote d'Azur is out wide and charging late. Needless to say, is getting some urging. There's a wall of horses in behind. Needless to say, as they come on down the stretch, rhyme. And if needless to say, on the outside, Waka Taka up the inside, Grande Star, Cote d'Azur, close Cote d'Azur, and Waka Taka, and then they're all there for third, mile of 158-1.